One lawmaker in Boise wants to make the term sex and gender synonymous under Idaho state law. The bill says confusion over the definition of these terms can hinder individual efforts to enjoy equal treatment under the law. The bill defines sex as an individual's biological sex, either male or female. It also states when gender is used to refer to males and females, it should be considered a synonym for sex. The committee introduced the bill, and it could be heard at a later date.